This is ABC's World News Now, informing insomniacs for two decades.